Hole number 5 is a moderately long par 4 that runs gently downhill and to the left. The drive favors a player who can move the ball from right to left to take advantage of the slopes in the fairway. The fairway bunker on the right can be reached by long hitters, and it results in a difficult second shot. The approach shot is guarded by bunkers on the front right side of the green. A ridge runs down the middle of this green.